The Army Times reports that troubling new data has revealed that there are an average of 950 suicide attempts each month by veterans who are receiving some type of treatment from the Veterans Affairs Department. 7% of the attempts are successful, and 11% of those who don't succeed on the first attempt try again within 9 months. The numbers show about 18 veteran suicides a day, about 5 by veterans who are receiving VA care. Suicide attempts by Iraq and Afghanistan veterans remains a key area of concern. In fiscal year 2009, which ended September 30th, there were 1,621 suicide attempts by men and 247 by women who served in Iraq or Afghanistan, with 94 men and 4 women dying. VA's suicide hotline has been receiving about 10,000 calls a month from current and former service members. The number is 1-800-273-8255. Service members and veterans should push 1 for veteran services.